Something else real quick is that we need lots of different people to be working with kids, because and with these real tough antisocial kids, you don't want to have somebody that's just always in there, that can be in their face, that's real good at setting limits and getting compliance. Because for one thing, that's not the real world. The real world is made up of all kinds of people. You know, I'm the biggest soother in the world. You know, I'm an unrepentant soother. And I work great with kids, though, because, you know, I do have insight, though. And so I don't get used too often, you know, by kids. Or I depend on other adults that have a different personality than what I have to work as a team to provide what's best for this kid. And so again, it's back to self-awareness. And anyway, when you know, when you have a kid that's starting to treat an adult that's a soother in a respectful way, you know that kid is not taking advantage of that adult. You know that he's making progress. There's and then there's the manager, who's kind of like the polar opposite of me. But I love those kind of people though too, because I depend on them as the to work as a team. You know, with these kids, they just do things that I can't do. But I can do things they can't do. So again, we all work together. And seeing it again, if you can have a kid that can work with several different personality types of adults out there and do that successfully, that is a good indicator that that kid is making positive changes. And it's a stimulator type person that's a great fun. And then, just real quick here, with working with tough kids, it's so important for us to take care of ourselves, to be able to set our limits, and cultivate, you know, a healthy personal life, a healthy spiritual life, and to seek professional association and supervision, and as well as that non-professional. And to spend quiet time alone, to take walks, you know, meditate, pray, listen to music, you know, eat better, exercise, get enough sleep, and you know, connect with somebody. And, yeah. So, gives the contact information. Any questions that have been very attentive. Thank you very much. It's just a very important topic, and hope you got something that goes on.